This is the new Dyson DC31. It's a handheld vacuum, is Dyson's most powerful yet, and takes a gung-ho approach to dirt. It still bears the identifiable modern Dyson design, but next to its predecessors, it's a third lighter and 80% more power efficient. No longer to be looked at like the lazy man's dustpan and brush, this has some pretty tidy uses anywhere you can make a mess.
When designing this £130 sucker, James Dyson reportedly argued with engineers, saying he wanted power and more power. But brave engineers said the battery will run out too quickly.
So after some debate, they came up with this. It's a switch that gives you the choice. Left alone, you get a respectable 38 air watts of suction. Or if you want to go all Jeremy Clarkson, the power button gives you 40% more suction at 65 air watts. Around the home, this comes in handy for picking up heavier mess, such as this soon-to-be broken mug. When disaster like this strikes, normal mode is good for picking up the little shards. But it does struggle when trying to pick up the bigger bits. Now for some power. These bits clearly just go in the bin.
Being bagless not only means you won't have to suffer the dusty duty of changing it, but it also means suction power isn't lost by getting clogged. The DC31 can pick up sharper objects like glass or pins without the risk of clogging or slashing the dust bag.
The DC31 can pack this much power into a small frame because inside here is a digital motor.
Rather than traditional carbon brushes to spin the motor shaft, it uses a powerful neodymium electromagnet. It can spin faster at 104,000 RPMs, doesn't produce as much friction heat, and doesn't emit carbon emissions from the brushes wearing down.
This means it sucks like a leech and can laugh, pretty silently we might add, at its most common objective, clearing crumbs. Not only confined to the household, this is just as useful in the office. Or at the barber's. The 0.35-litre capacity bin is good for small jobs around the home. We've already filled ours past maximum capacity and we'd have liked it to be a little bit larger in volume, as well as having a larger nozzle. But Dyson has bigger brothers for those more demanding jobs. But when it's full, the bin's really easy to empty.
At £130, the DC31 is more expensive than most handheld vacuums, and that sort of money could even buy you a full-size vacuum. But this is the best high-end handheld we've seen. Everything assembles with a satisfying click and feels as solid as Optimus Prime. The battery is the only thing that makes the handheld feel weighty, but with weight balanced in a pistol-style design, it isn't uncomfortably heavy, so no excuses of getting out of chores here.
For quick and easy domestic diligence, the Dyson DC31 is for you. Longer battery life would have been the only thing to clear up, but this mighty mini vacuum deserves a place in any home. Just be careful you don't suck up the cat.